अगर आपके पास मोटरसाइकिल है तो कोई लड़की आपसे शादी नहीं करेगी, मिनिमम फोर व्हीलर चाहिए। आप इंजीनियर है ना सब लोग, हाँ, कोई लड़की आएगा नहीं। बिकॉज यू नो सोशल इकोनॉमिक स्टैंडर्ड्स हैव चेंज। जब पहली बार मैंने मारुति कार लिया, मेरी बेबी और बच्चे मोहल्ले में बोलते थे हमारे पास मारुति फ्रंटियर है, और लोग भी बोलते थे श्रीनिवास साहब के पास मारुति फ्रंटियर है। आज वही लोग बोल रहे हैं ये बेचारे के पास मारुति। सोशल इकोनॉमिक स्टैंडर्ड्स ऑफ रिकॉग्निशन हैज चेंज टोटली एंड वी आर गोइंग आफ्टर दैट। वन ऑन किचन, यू नो, वन बीएचके वाज यू नो अल्टीमेट एम फॉर अस। नाउ 70 लाख रुपीस, यू नो, इन नासिक आल्सो, यू नो, आई थॉट इट इज ओनली इन बॉम्बे, 40 लाख रुपीस, 50 लाख रुपीस हाउस यू रिक्वायर्ड, हाउ आर यू गोइंग टू अर्न इट? सो इट इज अ स्ट्रेस दैट इज क्रिएटिंग। And you know, we are eating because you know we want to work. Day and night people are working here. I have seen people coming from the office 9 o'clock. Before 9 o'clock, they are not able to reach it. But then you know, what are we doing for releasing the stress for physical person? Take out half an hour in. Many times we give reason. हमारे पास में gym नहीं है, हमारे घर में जगह नहीं है, कुछ करने का नहीं है। 35 minutes के लिए walk करो straight road के ऊपर. That is called a brisk walk. What is the definition of the brisk walk is that if you walk for 1 kilometer, it should be within 10 to 11 minutes. So 3 to 4 kilometer, if you do the walk, it releases a lot of stress. It releases a stress. And you know, you should have a control on your food. What type of a food we are. I am not that outdated a person. I am not telling you should not take a junk food. But the thing is that, you know, how much you are taking, how often you are going, are you conscious about your weight? Are you, those who are above 40, they should go regularly medical checkup for weight. Once in a year. That is what is required on a physical side. What about our mental, what is the food we are giving to our mental system? What gives the release of your stress? Good music, entertainment, plus the maximum release you get it is that, what is your reading habit? What are our reading habits? So, reading, you know, what are the things we read? Newspaper. Do we read the newspaper? Headlines. Correct. That doesn't give you religious stress. See, more we are interesting, you know, in the news, you know, like, you know, Panchavadithi Porgi driver Uruvar Padali. One down one. Uruvarit Bhag page number 5 or 6. So that. That kind of release of course. You know, are we reading editorials? You get an opportunity to enter in the mind of the, you know, intellectual people, how they are thinking. Then, you know, are you reading biographies of somebody? This is about this. Second thing is that if I am a mechanical engineer, if I am a chemical engineer, I am an HR manager, I am a finance manager, am I reading a new development? I am not telling you that, you know, be in the library and read every day one magazine. No, mine at the दोन मैगजीन अहो इतका सोपा झालेला आहे, हल्ली 200 रुपये 300 रुपये भरलेले दोन मैगजीन तुम्हाला घर पोहोचले वरून बॅग पण फ्री देतो. ऍटलीस्ट आय एम रीडिंग 2 मैगजीन्स इन अ मंथ. व्हाट इज टॉकिंग अबाउट मेकॅनिकल डेव्हलपमेंट? इफ आय एम इन अ कॉम्प्युटर सायन्स, इफ आय एम इन अकाउंट डिपार्टमेंट, इफ आय एम वर्किंग इन टू यु नो स्टोर्स, यु नो व्हाट आर द न्यू डेव्हलपमेंट? सो दॅट ऑल्सो गिव्ह यू, बिकॉज यु नो आफ्टर कॉलेज, लिव्हिंग कॉलेज, यु नो slowly, you know, our all books vanish. Why, how, what is the journey of our book? Navin college on the path jhalya nantar hall madhi pushkar. Ek mulga kiwa ek lekru jhalya nantar te maalya var jhalya. Dona varsha nantar bai kula vichar jhalya. Back. Ye pushkar, jitar jit kya vaki? That is the journey of our books. Basically, what is my qualification? I am reading that. So, read some good books, that also reduces the stress. The third one is the spirituality. I was wondering why this American man is talking about the spirituality. Yes. But the only precondition is that unconditionally bhakti kartavya devachi apurva. Kartavya ka? Nahi. Apun mandirat kya maata apur? हे सगळे माची पोरं फार रेग्युलरली जातात सेमिस्टर टू सेमिस्टर आणि प्रत्येक गोष्टीचा रेट ठरलेला असतो. हा राहिलेले मॅथ निघू दे, 1 किलो पेढा देव बाजारचा भाजीपाला नाही. तुकडे महाराजांना सांगितले मग भक्ती कशी करायला पाहिजे. देवाची द्वारे उभा क्षण भरी देणे मुक्तीचारी साधी हरे मुके पुण्याची गणना भगवान के दरबार में एक क्षण के लिए खड़ा हो जाओ. लेकिन वो निस्वार्थ बुद्धि से आप खड़े हो. विद द इंटेंशन विद द मोटिव एंड दिस यू नो इट इज. सो फोर्थ एस्पेक्ट इज सोशल इमोशनल. You see, that also releases the stress and gives an immense satisfaction in your body. How many times I am helping others. So you don't have to do a special this one. When you are working around, you know, how many times I have asked my colleague, you know, do you need any help? The neighbors are there, how many times I have gone to Asia? And doing help also without any motive. Because motive is very important. If your motive is that to get something out of that is not called a service. Twice. Motive is very, very. See, one day I went to one place. It was in the month of May. I saw, you know, 10-15 beautiful ladies, very nicely dressed, was standing around 3 o'clock near one Chopurpet. I said, why, what these beautiful ladies are doing here? And, you know, well, after I came, you know, after 45 minutes, you know, still the ladies were standing there. I, out of curiosity, I asked, Chopurpati ke baaju mein itne auraton ke khada hai, gaadi roka aur pucha, kya hai bhai, idhar kyon log rukte hain? Bole, idhar gareeb logon ko bicycle baant rahe hain. To bole, itna dhoop mein khade kyon hai ye log? Nahi, wo TV wale aaye nahi. To gareebachi seva TV sathi kare. So when you are giving a service to other, when you are, you know, helping to somebody, you know, if our motive is that, you know, I should get in return something, that is not the really satisfaction. So gentlemen, I thought these are the things I will share with you. Not that, you know, bringing a PowerPoint presentation and telling you what is the stress, classification of stress, causes of stress. And I thought I'll go to the deep cause of stress. And this is the thing, you know, if you implement in your life, I hope, you know, I have explained you that you will be able to reduce the stress, particularly my line. Aap khud ka bhi stress kam karo. Aur dusre ke liye mat karo. Okay? एंड इसके पहले एक कहानी बताता हूँ. एक कंपनी में मुझे बुलाया था देखते देने के. तो दो चार ऐसे पहलवान लोग आके चार पांच बात गए. मैंने बोला ये कौन है भी पहलवान लोग? बोले हमारे यहाँ के यूनियन वाले. मैं पर्सनल मैनेजर डरेगा भाई यूनियन वाले से. तो मैंने पूछा भाई कुछ प्रॉब्लम है क्या आपको? बोले श्रीनिवास साहब आप हमारे मेहमान हैं, आप अपना लेक्चर जारी करो, हम उसको ढूंढ रहे हैं जिसने आपको यहाँ बुलाया. आपके सूचना के लिए पाटिल साहब ने मुझे. Thank you.
Hello. Thank you, sir, for enlightening us on how to live a stress-free life. It was indeed an informative and entertaining session. Before we proceed further, I would like to welcome Mr. Bhatt, Principal, Bhujbal Knowledge City, and Mr. Amit Roy, Head of the Mechanical Department, to today's session. Welcome, sir.
A wonderful lecture on the stress management and the solution for the stress. I first of all thanks all the management team of the Sandeep Foundation and a warm thanks to our today's guest speaker, Mr. Govind Srinivas. I also thanks my friend and Prashant Patil to do a such a nice and wonderful program here. I thank Dr. S.T. Gant, Dr. A.M. Chinchalikar, Dr. G.N. Saudhari, Engineer Bhatt sir, Engineer Amit Roy, and all the staff members of the Sandeep Foundation's program coordinator, Mr. Shukla, program anchor, Ms. Mann, and all engineer friends, staff member of the Sandeep Foundation and the students, because of which we are never looking that how we should be anandi. Ananda milnyasathi apan kaahis karat nahi, te apan kele pahije. We have to do some aims, we should aim the goals in our life and should take the actions for that. We should reduce the blaming structure of the life. I once again thank all of you. Thank you.
And up for national anthem.